he said he saw a stranger out here taking pictures of that building. He just wanted to know what it was for.
It happens.
Huh?
It happens.
Yeah, but he still ain't told me what it was for, though.
You don't need to know what it's for.
Why not?
Why would you need to?
What does that do, man?
Huh?
What does that do?
It takes video.
Oh, okay. So it actually allows what's up?
Huh?
Take a picture of the building.
Yes, taking pictures.
The city?
Huh?
For who?
Oh, that's not important.
Huh?
That's not important.
Well, they wanted to know what you're doing.
Who wants to know what I'm doing? Oh, they should come out and ask, but they'll get the same answer. It's not important.
He said he saw a stranger out here taking pictures of that building. He just wanted to know what it was for.
It happens.
Huh?
It happens.
Yeah, but he still ain't told me what it was for, though.
You don't need to know what it's for.
Why not?
Why would you need to?
I mean,
does it help you breathe?
Huh?
Is it sustenance, air, shelter?
What shelter?
I'm saying, why would you need to know?
Man, he wants to know what this is his building.
Well, that's a want. That's not a need. That's a want, not a need.
Look, man, don't give me all this ramble crap, man. Why are you taking a picture of the building?
Why don't you just go about your business?
Why don't you tell us what you're doing about the building?
Why don't you just go about your business?
Why?
Why not?
This is my property. I'm on it.
Yeah, you're on your property. I'm on public property.
Are you full of shit? You know that?
I am.
You're just like the rest of them guys.
Yeah.
You don't know what you're still doing here. Well, we're having the police come up here and ask you. Don't
they'll get the same answer. None of your damn business. This is a building where Mr. Curious came out of. I was focused on that building. Maybe it's the same property management, I don't know. He came out of this building and kind of gave me a little lip. As if it was his business. He seems to have gone around back or something. A lot of these social experiments, education of the First Amendment, turn out to be property disputes. He's standing here and saying it's his property. I doubt it. Maybe he represents the company that owns the property. But obviously I'm standing here. Any regular watchers of First Amendment audits know what this is. A lot of these become property disputes. Don't understand it, but ignorance is strong when it comes to constitutional rights. All right, and the same building as the credit union is the Pool and Hot Tub Alliance. I'm guessing from that uptight man's engagement that maybe both of these buildings are under the same property management. I don't really know. I don't care. Alright, somebody peeked out there. Alright, they just waved to me. Hello. Peekaboo. It worked better if you keep them closed. Keep your privacy up. Alright. Public education system has arrived. Anyone in there? Anyone in there? Alright, one credit union and one security guard, educated. My job here is done. Thank you, educator.
Я думаю, что каждый тоже изменился сегодня.
And you can change.
Вы можете измениться.
Everybody can change.
Каждый может измениться.
To my kid who should be home sleeping. Merry Christmas, kid!
Я сделаю тебе Рождество!
Парень! I love you!
Я